Listen, this place is almost as nice as Provo.
Oh, Provo!